I probably wrote a couple of songs I played tonight in the presence of one or two or more Wild Sweet Orange band members. And I think I mentioned the White Oaks, Julie Julie, one of my songs. They're a talented band from Beeham. And I think Scott Register was one of the first person to play me on the radio, so that's very special for me. And I played every room, like the crappy Zydeco, what is that place called? The Dirt Bob. I think I almost died last time. I was like, we're not going back there. I said, can you do that? Well, I just did it. We played Alabama Theater once with a band. That was awesome.
Love Zydeco.
I've climbed Sloss Furnace to the very top of the building and almost died. Like, there was lightning, and we were just hanging out in the metal structure. I was like, this probably isn't a good idea, man. I'm like, up here. It was like storm was blowing, and I was like, this is cool, but I don't know why I'm telling you that, but... And now here we are tonight, Saturday night, Workplay Theater. Theater? Is that what you call it? Just make that up. I christen you Workplay Theater. Well, here it comes, it's all blown in tonight. I woke up this morning to blood-red skies. They're burning on the bridge, turning off the lights. We're on the run, I can see it in your eyes. And nothing is safe that I don't understand. You call me a boy, don't try to be a man. One more day and it's all slipping with the sand. You touch my lips and grab the back of my hand. The back of my hand. I guess we've all known and over our plans. Got nowhere to go, no home that's left. It's rising on the river, turning red. It all might be okay, and we might be dead. If everything we've got is slipping away, then we'll sail until we die in the day. Glasses break, so don't let go of my arm. Grab your bags and a picture of where we've met. All that we'll leave behind and all that's left. If everything we've got is slipping away, we gotta rock and rock till time and day. It's all we've got, but it's all I've got. Cause the pool is running for miles on the concrete ground. We're 8 feet deep and the rain's still coming down. The TV's playing loud.